So, here we are, discussing HashMaps. I guess your question is, how can I initialize an HashMap? And most importantly, can I do it with only one line? If you need an immutable map, you are lucky. You can do it with only one line. Gemini introduced the method MapOf to easily instantiate maps. This code creates an immutable collection. This means that you cannot modify it. One issue is that it's limited to only 10 entries. And well, as you can see, it's hard-coded. Maybe your code reviewer won't be so enthusiastic to see this solution. Java gives us a bit more flexibility to create immutable maps. We can use MapEntry to dynamically create entries. Here you can see an example. It's an immutable collection and, well, it's basically one line statement. You should be happy now, eh? If you are using streams, you can use the collectors and the toMap function to generate a mutable HashMap. This is maybe your best option. But again, we are not using only one line. We cannot forget our multi-step put function that is working since forever in Java and every developer is able to understand. As you can see, this is a standard HashMap and it's mutable. So the big question is, where is my solution for one statement mutable HashMap in Java? Well, there is no recommended solution. There are some tricks that I won't explain here that use anonymous objects instantiation or double brace initialization. I hope you found something useful in this video. If you have any comments or a suggestion, please write to me. Thanks!